then, BD.
Feeling better.
Let's hope we don't need it.
BD, toss me a stim. Need to focus. All right, let's go. Thanks, buddy. toss it here. I need help. Just in time. See if Doma's interested in this. Think this substance has anything to do with the array? the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Cutting through this stuff.
Ready to work, BD? Let's see how it handles.
Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. Well, I guess Z didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. I think that creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. The door's not budging. Okay, that hurt. Let's find another path. Might be able to help it later. Ugh, that thing sheds.
appetite. Never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Just like Z's chamber. Time to move. Thank you. crossing that still breathing. Let's move, BD. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This'll come in handy. Let's stop for a moment. Your ally. That's better.
Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
The time to fight. Now this is more my speed. Is with me. Let's keep going. Can I get a sim, buddy? This entire structure is the array. But what's it for?
Why did they post me here? I don't even know what this thing does. Where did you come from?
Good job, BD.
did the trick. Let's move. Long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
Hmm.